30 years after, so we live in a much more complex world, and I think this is an excellent opportunity for people gathering from around the world to watch the situation from this quite relevant place, understand each other, and try to find out how to build a new kind of peace, quite different from a peace based on deterrence, which was the peace of the Cold War.